Alright. So. So. Chosen one. This is to a chosen one, or a few of you, right? You're on fire, okay? Holy Spirit says you've reached a point of no return, okay? The words that you've been speaking, okay, the words that you've been given, that the Holy Spirit's been given through you, all right? And this is a word of confirmation, okay, because you're not aware of how powerful the way you do what you do is, okay? You were unknowingly to you, right? You were casting demons out of people. You are causing demons to come out of them. They know who you are. Listen to this. This is Luke in Luke 4:31 to 44, okay? And he came down to Capernaum, a city of Galilee, and he taught them on the Sabbath. And they were astounded at his teaching, because his word was with authority. And in the synagogue there was a man who had a spirit of an unclean demon, and he cried out with a loud voice, "Ah! Ah! What do we have to do with you, Jesus? Jesus, Nazarene? Have you come to destroy us? I know who you are, the Holy One of God." And Jesus rebuked him, saying, "Be quiet and come out of him." And throwing him down in the midst, the demon came out from him without harming him at all. And amazement came upon all, and they spake to one another, saying, "What is this word? For with authority and power he orders the unclean spirits, and they came out." And reports went out concerning him into every place of the surrounding region. Beloved, you are becoming famous, and you don't even know it. You don't even know it. You're being promoted. Your enemies have already been promoting you, beloved. Holy Spirit saying to me, the people that your enemies have been promoting you to, right? Constantly, nonstop, right? They're getting so tired of hearing your name in their mouth, right? That they're coming to see their, thank you, Holy Spirit, revelation. The people, they're coming to see, okay, what the fuss is about, right? Why this person keeps running their mouth about you. Okay, so they're coming to your YouTube channel, wherever your ministry is. They're coming and they're lurking in the background, right? And while they were doing that, there were words, especially for them, waiting on them. There were words that you made, videos you made that were waiting on them, and they were delivered of something, listening to the words that you gave. Beloved, they're giving you free promotion. Free promotion, beloved. You are delivering and casting out demons, and you have no idea. And reports went out concerning him into every place of the surrounding region. And they're promoting you. Those that have been delivered, they're promoting you. They're going back telling other people about you. Give God the glory. Glory to God. Give God the glory. So, know that. Okay? For on my timer when I said that. Know that. If you had any doubts before, you should have none anymore. I know I just rhymed. I wasn't even trying. Okay? Know that. You are delivering. Serving these demons notice to vacate. All right. Love you, beloved. All right. Peace.